Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're going to be playing Roblox Find the Marcus. Let's go in here. Yellow marker. You find there's this one that just chills in the water under the shop. Okay, let me go up there. There's probably one up here because he told me to not go up here. Or this is just a huge trick. Plaid marker. I knew I couldn't leave this place. Tide marker. Okay, let's jump down. Wait, I want to see what he sells. Or does he sell anything? Oops. Press the wrong button. Okay, boom. Fishing stuff, okay. I'm surprised there's a fishing marker in here, but there is a marker under here. Boom, there it is. I found the water marker. Okay. There's a marker right there. And that isn't a rocket marker, okay. There has to be a marker somewhere else. Okay, what is in here? That's a marker right there. High temperature area. Striker. Okay, so let's go check out the other markers. And this one here. R equals 5. Is that something in there you can do? I am so confused what it's trying to say. There has to be more codes around here. White marker. I'm not going there yet. Okay. Platinum. Okay. A B marker. I knew I had a suspicion about that. That's a marker all the way up there. Okay. I think I like it normally, not like that. I keep on walking forward once I jump. Gosh dang. I'm going to leave this one for later. Is there no... I didn't find this one. $150 markers, yeah. Let's go into the clock tower. Red marker. Wow, this house is a mess. There's a marker there for sure. Baby marker. Wow. That baby's in a hard condition. Wait, what? A chair's on the wall? I had a suspicion, but didn't know how to get back behind there. Now I'm stuck. Come on. Okay, good. Good. Hammer marker. Okay. Dream marker. Olive marker. What is that, and how are we supposed to get up there? Okay. There's one right there. That's purple. Okay, so we have to jump over that. go back, I see this marker over here. A dummy marker. Marker sees the fallen. I guess I'm going to go back over here. My camera can't be far enough. What is that? So close. Let's go. I found the polka dot one. I know I already got that one. Oh, this is one? That was hidden. Wow. How did I not find that one? Just one? No. Okay. I should have checked around here first. Da-da-da-da. Okay. There has to be a Rocky marker. If you don't jump into there, then how do you get there? You should ESC or plus enter now. I'm just teleporting. What would have been such a cool marker is down there would be a rock marker, and it would be Dwayne The Rock Johnson. There's not one in here. How sad. Maybe if I talk with him. Nope. You can't stop thinking that there's a marker somehow on the house. And you can jump down the chimney. How do you get up there? It's a teleporting marker. Okay. I wonder if this does help. To do this one again. I'll save this for this other Marcos for a different video. So, guys, I'm going to end the video here. And, well, bye, guys. Well, first, I have to end it off with Would You Rather. Yes. Okay. Bye, guys.